So I absolutely love decorating for the holidays, and this year I decided to invite a bunch of my friends over for a little dinner and Halloween decorating party. We filled up every single wall and surface of my house, I swear, and this is how it turned out. Here's the full tour.